Mauricio Suleiman, the president of the WBC, has posted this picture, this image of Miguel Vasquez. He says the image is extremely troubling to any person involved in boxing. And the referee, the person in charge, not the referee, the judge, the person in charge judging the fight is looking at his phone, not watching the fight. And a lot of people felt Miguel Vasquez won 118, 110, easy. But a big robbery, big argument. And Miguel Vasquez, very tricky fighter, awkward fighter, always gives people a hard fight. And I've seen this in the amateurs where I've seen judges look at Laker games, watching Laker games. I've seen judges read the newspaper. But now looking at a phone at this level, come on. It's not like we have so much boxing and this is your job. You had one job, like those things. You've seen all those memes. You had one job. So this guy's job is to be the judge, and look at him, what he's doing. Looking at his phone. It could be he just got caught. That's not cool, but it happens. So stay tuned. Mauricio Suleiman saying that there's a troubling image to anyone that's involved in boxing. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And of course, Mauricio, he cares about boxing. He cares about fighters. He cares about fighter safety. That's something that's very close to his heart. And he doesn't want to see anyone get hurt or anyone mistreated or anyone get robbed or any of that. He cares. So that's why he posted it, because it does trouble him that here a judge, instead of watching the action, is who knows what he's watching. Stay tuned. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.